Flower's been in the shelter since before we changed the rules on pit bulls. And so she is now legal in Independence and she needs a home. So I want to make sure that Flower gets a home, because look at this beautiful dog and how nice she is. You need a home. You want to get a home?
Yeah.